Well, hello YouTubers, this is Bob. It is so good to be back with all of you. Well, you know, I wanted to come here today to talk to you about something that's been on my mind and heart, and that deals with the issue of forgiveness. You know, so many people come to me every day and they say to me, Bob, I feel so horrible, I feel guilty, I hurt somebody, I betrayed somebody, I wasn't there with somebody when they died. And it's interesting because I've noticed this pattern in my work where it seems like it'll be like a whole week where everybody's coming to me with issues of seeking forgiveness and feeling they've made a sin or wronged somebody or done something. And I think it's good that, you know, we as spiritual people be reflective. You know, and sometimes we do mess up. Sometimes we do hurt people. I don't think in most cases it's intentional. I really don't. But sometimes, you know, we think, if only God could forgive me, if I could start anew. And I think this is where divinity comes into our lives. You know, sometimes we can go to somebody, we can wrong them, and then we realize it, and we can go and ask for their forgiveness. They may or may not forgive us. But sometimes, if the person doesn't forgive them, they feel that they're not forgiven. But this is where God's forgiveness comes in. We can only do so much as humans. The divine, the Lord, the Lady, the divine being that governs all life, the Spirit, this being of divinity operates with compassion and wonder and accepts all of us. See, the issue is not can we be forgiven, but can we forgive ourselves? I think one of the best places to start for that, though, is to ask for help, for divine light to come into our spirit so that we can begin that road towards wholeness. You know, for those of you watching, you said, Bob, I just can't forgive myself. I did something, I spoke hateful words to somebody, and I can't forgive myself. Well, I want you to know that God already forgives you. And the person that you hurt, I pray that they will have the wisdom and ability to forgive you. So many of you, I'm getting like 10 letters a day, actually, that are about people saying they feel like maybe a relative's mad that they weren't with them when they died. Well, listen, people that go to the spirit world, you know, once they get into that wonderful place, they see everything clearly, and they don't hold on to those hatreds or those angers. And even if they left the earth being angry at you, chances are when they get over there, they see God and the divine light, they get kind of humbled. Anyways, you know me, I'm always following and studying these mystical subjects. And, you know, I'm a great believer in the mystical power of saints and people from the spirit world. And I've recently been reading about a wonderful and gifted and blessed mystic. Her name is Mother Pirina. And Mother Pirina was from Italy. She was born in 1890 and she died in 1945. And she used to have visions of Jesus and Mary. She's very much a medium, I think. And she used to communicate with angels. And anyways, Mother Pirina had a great devotion to the Shroud of Turin, the face of Jesus. And she said whenever she'd stare into the face of Jesus, it's like he would come to life and talk to her. I can believe that. I believe that people from the spiritual world communicate with us regularly. Anyways, I wanted to make this little video here, and it's going to follow here in just a minute. And it's just to give you guys something to meditate on. That when you feel like you've really messed up and you can't, you know, find a way out of your emotional turmoil, give it to God. Give it to the higher power, whether you call it God, Goddess, Virgin Mary, I don't care, Buddha, Allah, give it to your higher power and seek that help. Because with divine blessing, we can move into a place of wholeness. And our life here is meant to be one of wholeness. Anyways, I hope you enjoy the following video. I have pictures in it of Mother Pyrina, you'll see her, and also the Holy Shroud of Turin. And I recently watched an amazing documentary about the Shroud of Turin. You guys might have seen it. It was put out by the History Channel. Anyways, I'll put links below if you want to check it out. But anyways, I think at this time of year, we can all, you know, with spring cleaning, it's time for a fresh start for our souls. So if you feel that you need forgiveness, give it over to God. Give it over to your divine being, God, Goddess, whatever your higher power, and take that light into you and know that you're forgiven. The humans, well, they hopefully will forgive you as well. But even if they don't, know that you've done the best you can and don't hold on to any guilt, because you're here on a journey and you all have a lot to do. I'm so glad you're here with us here at Spirit Channel, and you know you always have my prayers and my blessings for all of you as well. So enjoy the following clip and meditate on the mystery of forgiveness. You know, Mother Pyrina talked about the divine face. She said when she looked into the shroud, she understood God's forgiveness that came to her. I think it's very valid. Anyways, enjoy the following. Blessings to all of you.
Love and thanks to you, we are.